Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.
Question number 5. In figure, if PQ is perpendicular to PS, PQ is parallel to SR, and angle SQR is equal to 28 degree, QRT is equal to 65 degree, you have to find X and Y. X or Y ke values find out karne. First of all, PQ and SR ye dono parallel hame given hai. Or QR is acting as a transversal in this case. So, if PQ is parallel to SR, QR is the transversal, we can say that angle PQR is equal to angle QRT. Kyunki ye dono alternate interior angles ka pair form kar rahe hain. Because of the two parallel lines PQ and SR. Now, angle PQS plus angle SQR, humne kya kiya, PQR ko break kar diya do angles mein, is equal to angle QRT. Now, PQS is X and SQR is 28, QRT is 65. So, X ki value aa gayi 37. This is equation number 1. So, hume X and Y ki value nikalni hai. X ki value aa gayi hamare paas 37. Now, in triangle SPQ, angle P plus Y plus X is equal to 180. That is because of the angle sum property of a triangle. Ab X ki value hume 37 already find kar li hai and P is 90. So, P plus 90 plus Y plus 37 is 180 and Y is equal to 180 minus 127. Which is ultimately equal to 53 degrees.